If you can't type anything in the Windows 10 search bar, or can't type your Wi-Fi password, then just follow these steps. 1. Press Windows plus R. 2. Enter C Windows System 32.exe. 3. Press Enter. That's it. Your problem is solved.